A woman described by police as a key player in a Charlestown prostitution and drug ring is now behind bars. Abigail Frazier is charged with dealing in possession of a controlled substance and promoting prostitution. WLKY's Colin Mayfield has details about the ongoing investigation.
Well, prosecutors say 20-year-old Abigail Frazier was facilitating drug transactions here at this Jeffersonville apartment complex. That crime, prosecutors say, led them to Frazier's prostitution ring.
Ms. Frazier was providing both prostitution services in the area and also dealing drugs.
Charlestown police say they receive information from a confidential informant on Abigail Frazier picking up Xanax in Jeffersonville. That informant told police Frazier arranged drug sales and prostitution services.
Commenced an investigation and did ultimately arrest her.
According to a probable cause affidavit, police arranged a meeting on February 25th and 26th to follow Frazier.
She would then sell drugs to some of those individuals. She would provide prostitution. And not only that, but she would offer to get other people involved in the prostitution. So she would offer to bring additional females to the prostitution event.
Investigators detailed Frazier's alleged sales of pills and her attempt to sell herself and other women for sex.
This operation was ran off of a back page, a website where a lot of prostitution activity does occur.
Then police say Frazier would try to meet her clients at a park or hotel. In the affidavit, she tells police she would sleep with 3 to 7 men a night for around $100 to $150 an hour, depending on how much heroin she needed.
It's not unusual to see different types of crimes kind of work together like this.
As the investigation continues, prosecutors believe that other people could be arrested involved with this prostitution and drug ring. In Jeffersonville, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.